I live a pretty simple life. I can stay up as long as I like. I go to my simple job. It's not a lot of money, but what more do I want? Oh no, somebody's pregnant. No, it's not me, but it's still my responsibility. Now I'm feeling sad, oh, I'm feeling sick. As you go into that other room to pee on that stick, I'm thinking, goodbye, cool world. So long, motorcycles, leather jackets, and girls. Adieu to my dreams and all of those other interesting things. Oh, I like having a house full of sharp things and keeping my chemicals under the sink. This whole place needs to be baby-proof. No guns, no swords, no porno movies. Baby will take all of my savings and dreams and replace them with literal shite. And I don't sleep at night. Oh, I miss the periods when we were happy. Now our lives seem so much more crappy. Literally there's shit everywhere. It's in my eyes, my soul, my hair. School plays, parent-teacher days, meeting their shitty friends and buying gifts for them. That's a lovely drawing, let's put it on the fridge. I wish that you were like one of those YouTube kids that you see on the news. And they're really good at archery or the bassoon. At the teeny bopper concert, I see my old friend Jim. He's got six children, they're crawling all over him. Jim and I, we lock eyes and he says, leave this place, it is not safe here for you. You go, leave me here to die. And I said, not nice to see you, Jim. Maybe this baby could be good for me. Teach me a sense of responsibility. Learn about some humility and try not to be such a narcississy. That's a word I made up. But maybe I could love the child, someone with my voice, my eyes, my smile. She comes out, says it's a false alarm, and the shooting pains up my left arm have gone away. Yay! Oh yay! Oh yes!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Let's party while we've not died and pour these kids ruin all of our lives. Let's party while we've not died and pour these kids ruin all of our lives. Let's party while we've got time and pour these kids ruin all of our lives. Let's party while we've got time and pour these kids ruin all of our lives.
I can see that she's a little upset. I try to comfort her, but all that she gets is...
What really happened was, she was in the bathroom and she yells out from inside, it's negative, it's negative! And I go, it's negative, it's negative, it's negative! Woo, woo, let's party! You know what? And she comes out, she stands in front of me, she's got this real serious look on her face and she says, Steve, I didn't say it was negative. I said, it's twins. And
how did you even know that? Jesus. And
I look up at her and I catch her and she's looking at me like, hey,